appoint a patron. It is because the patron has something that you want to gain and leverage on. So it can be financial gain, moral gains, or in the case of a guilt, brand gain. We cannot have an abuser of women as patron of Actors Guild of Nigeria. That is just not possible.
Body to be used to do all of this. People should just go and see that there's no point sentimentalizing issues just maybe to drive a point. We know the stage where people who are fighting for women rights operate, but not within the confines where Actors Guild is involved. I don't want to begin to mention names, but if we begin to dig into people's personal lives, honestly, people who have mentioned these names, they may not even stand in the morality test. But I don't want to go that way. What I'm trying to say is that it's not enough for anybody who feels they're a member of the Actors Guild of Nigeria, that is, if they are. The difference between a star and a member, they are two different things. You can be a star, you can be a celebrity, but you're not a member of our guild.
Is Hilda Dokubo and Henshaw a member of it?
We have to check the membership list. I do not know all the members. Like I told you, we have 2 million people.
Emeka Rollers, AGZA. Good morning.
So dumb right now.
In February, when you wrote me a letter via your secretary, Abu, wanting to confer on me the title of veteran actor of the guild, I wonder whom you were writing to. The letter is there. I've put it up on my Twitter handle, which is at Henshaw Kate. Emeka Rollers AGZA. You cannot tell me to keep quiet. Please check your register all you want. This is not the last of it.